suppose the n is 4, so the matrix will be 4 cross 4, and I have to place 4 queens in this. So given this matrix 4 cross 4 matrix, I have to place 4 queens in this. So let's see the attacking condition. So given a queen, this queen is going to attack horizontally, vertically and diagonally. So suppose I am going to place the queen here in this position. So this queen is going to block this horizontally, it is going to block vertically, and it is also going to block horizontally or diagonally.
Let's start with the procedure of the n queens problem. So here given with n by n matrix, we have to place 4 queens. So first we'll start with the row wise. So each row has to be selected, and in each row we have to place 1 queen. So first we'll select the first row and try to place a queen. So can we place a queen here? So at this position, can we place a queen? So if yes, then we have to place a queen and check if we should draw the state space tree. So here in the n queens problem, we have to draw the state space tree. So for this row, we have to plot in state space tree. So state space tree looks something like this. So initially we have chosen this row as an position where we have to plot the queen. So we have chosen this position. So we have plotted the queen and this, and drawn the state space tree. So next, after choosing one queen, we have to go with the next queen.
Once we plotted the first queen, we have to go with the next row and plot the second queen. So in the second row, we have to see where all can we plot the queen. So can I place a queen at this position immediately below the first queen? No, this is not possible, because the first queen will attack the second queen vertically. So can I place the second queen at the second row at this position? Also not possible, because the first queen will attack diagonally. So can I place the second queen at the third row at this position? So in this position it's possible. So I am going to place the new queen, second queen. So after I am successfully placing one queen, I cannot place the next another queen in this position. So I have to go with the third row. In the third row, we have to see whether can I place any queen at the first row position. So at this position, can I place a queen? So it is no. So I have marked it as cross, because the first queen is directly going to attack the third queen. So I cannot place the third queen at this position. So because this queen is going to attack next, I cannot place this queen here also, because the second queen will attack directly diagonally. So I cannot even place the third queen below the second queen and even here, because all the positions have been occupied, and I see that all these positions are filled, and it cannot be the queen cannot be placed at this suitable position. So it hits the dead end. So once it hits the dead end, that means I cannot place all the four queens. That means I cannot proceed further. So if I cannot proceed further, then I have to take the back step. So this method is backtracking. So we take one step backward and correct the measures. So here we saw that this queen cannot justify the next queen's position. So I cannot use this queen at this place. So I move this queen to the next position here. So after this, we have to go to the next state space tree. So we have found that the queen has been placed in the new position. So the new position has been drawn here. The two queens, the first queen is present here and the second queen is present here. So we have to go with the third row. So in the third row, can I place the queen at this position? So in this, I cannot place it. So here it is not possible, because the first queen is going to directly attack this. So at the second, here is this possible? Yes, this is possible, because none of the queens can attack this, and hence I can place a new queen at this position. So here this is how we have to place it. Once we place the third queen, we have to go and check with the fourth row. Can I place the queens in the fourth row? So if yes, then we have to do it. So can I place the queen at this position? So this position is not possible, because the first queen is going to attack and the third queen is also going to attack. Even this position is not possible, because the third queen is directly going to attack vertically. Even this position is not possible, and here is not possible, because the third queen is going to attack here and the second queen is going to attack. So all the positions are going to hit the dead end. So if it is going to hit a dead end, then I cannot proceed further. That means I cannot insert the fourth queen. So only three queens were inserted successfully and the fourth queen was not successful. So once we find that we are not successful in placing the all the queens, we have to again backtrack and try to choose the suitable position. So we backtrack and check at the next run. So can I place the queen instead of this position? I will try to place the third queen at this position. If can I place the queen here? No, this is not possible because this queen is going to attack here. Can I place the queen here? No, even this is not possible. So even this row is getting blocked out. So once this row is getting blocked out, I again backtrack and find that this row is already been closed. So once I again find that even this row is closed, then again I backtrack and go to the first row and find out we came backtracking from the last level, last row to the third row, from third row to the second row, and from second row to the first row, and found that the queen was present here at this position, and this queen was not capable of installing all the four queens. So we have to go to the next procedure and change the place of the first queen and choose the next column. So in this column, if we place a new queen and try to check if this is possible, so we'll place the first queen here. So according to this, we found that this queen is not possible. We are going to insert a new queen and draw the state space tree. So once we draw the state space tree, we have found that the first queen at this position, and we have to check for the second row. So can I place the second queen at this position? This is not possible. I cannot place the second queen even here. Even here it is not possible. But yes, I can place the second queen at the last column. So here, second row and the last column, I can place the second queen. So if I place the second queen over here, I will be successfully placing the second queen in the state space tree. Now we'll check with respect to third row. So in the third row, can I place a queen at this position? It is yes, because none of the queens are going to attack directly. So I can place the queen at this position. So here I'm going to place the next queen. So if I place the next queen, I am successfully placing the queen here, and this queen has been placed. Next, I have to check with the fourth queen. So can I place the queen here? No. Can I place the queen here? No. Can I place a queen here? Is yes. So here I can place the fourth queen. So if I am successfully placing the fourth queen here and found that in this row, in this table, I am successfully going to place all the four queens. If I am successful, once I am successful placing four queens, then the problem statement has been achieved, and this is how I am doing with respect to n queens problem. Thank you.